Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder as I do my thing in the zone. And apologies for such a long pause between the installments. I had it all figured out. I even had my recording buffer hard drive all set, but I got caught up in other things and wasn't able to manage my time too well, so there's that. And also sometimes the evening game time and recording time gets dedicated to some Chaos Nova group activities, so there's that. Okay, and now I'm back where I left off. Can't remember much again, but I remember my sort of long-term plan. So right now I have been sort of diddle-daddling back and forth between the smaller maps and avoiding all the storyline related shit and so on. So I am going to continue with the storyline avoidance. Meanwhile, I shall try to gain access to. Hello. I shall try to gain access to the storyline areas by, well, alternative means. And I decided that it is time to go to the north. I still don't have quite the amount of artifacts I wanted to gather, I mean the modified ones. I don't quite have the recipes that I thought I would gather. It's behind this corner, check it out. But I think it's time to I think that's my gun in there. I got stuck. I broke through the store and then I got stuck in here and dropped the gun, I think.
My information, you can't go there.
Might well be of use to you, stalker.
Now, let's see. Okay, and one element.
Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
Yes, yes. One element of starting to make my move would be to transfer some gear to the barrier storage box. So let's see. I shall want to take this ammo with me. NATO ammo, yes. I have already started gathering the medkits, let's see. No, what else? I'm gonna take all the artifacts in there. Even the plain ones. Okay, maybe not the cheapo plane ones. Let's see now. Let's leave the mutant parts behind for now. And it seems like I need to perform this whole thing in a few goes. So I'm going to leave this ammo, and I'm going to leave most of these kits behind for now. And these I'll just leave a few boxes on me. Okay. Goody. How's my hunger? Goody. Quick save. Let's kick this logistics scheme off. It's a simple plan. What could go wrong? I'll go to the warehouses, drop my stuff, come back, take more stuff. What's that? Oh, it's just texture glitch. Okay. Going. We're doing good. Everything is according to plan. Oh, and I will probably skip recording the warehouses part because it's a little laggy. What's that? Yes. Well then, looks like things are busy here. Whoa! Even busier than I thought. Yet. Gonna wait until I leave. This stutter is gonna kill me. Shit. Huh. Looks like some of them, or all of them, some of them or all of them launched me into this position where I fell into a tree and got killed. Yeah, when your survival depends on the ability to look around quickly and even move around quickly, stutter is not your friend. I'm gonna have to think this through because, I'm gonna have to cross from the gate to the barrier anyway. It would be interesting to pass through this infested area, but at the same time the stutter will... it's exactly... whoa! Five of them! Oh shit! The stutter area is exactly at that spot as well, so... it's a better idea to just avoid it. Okay, so this is enough of the death cam, I think. Out from the gates and try another route for now. So this is the situation at the gate, by the way. Camera behind you, controller nearby, viewers on the left. Oh shit. It's catching up on me already. Fuck. I'm going to the front base instead. As long as the frame rate holds, I'm gonna keep it going. Yeah, so I'm in no mood to fight the outsiders, so change of direction. bloodsucker. A bunch of wild mutants. Step on this handy stone. Frame rate is still all over the place. Good, man. Oh, I don't even need the diamonds, do I? Because I look like 8 spears. Well, 7. Carry this grub. Something to kill the most. Well, I leave it here for now because I need to make another trip. Oh no, come back to me. And oh, okay, I only have one thing. Here, so I'm not gonna burn the other one. Let's see. Is it this one?
Ну, сейчас я вам выдам.
Yes. And here we are. I think I should eat a bit. Look at the inventory, so clean. Let's go plug it up.
I've always got something interesting for people like you.
No, you don't. You're selling the same old recipes. Save separately. Box. Okay. So, what do we have here?
Вот ведь как грустно все выходит.
Чтобы речки и лес рядом. И не радиации тебе. Не твари, не
смачи.
Опять сапожища хреновые подсунули. Что у них, совсем совести нет у этих... За неделю подошве гоплых.
День коту под хвост катится. Ни хабара, никакого приварка.
Ах,
Неохота мне за хабаром сегодня плестись. Сейчас бы дома оказаться. В гамачке. Без книжки и толковой. А колбасу и батоны нынче хреновые старые делать.
I don't want this, but I do want this.
Нет, от судьбы точно никуда не скроешься. Что на роду написано, так оно и будет. Да. Вот ведь как грустно все выходит.
Food.
Да. Настроение хуже не бывает.
Okay.
Правду о нем говорят лучше стариков. Или брешут.
I'm gonna leave behind some supplies, I mean some usable supplies here as well, just in case.
Да. Настроение хуже не бывает. Точно никуда не
скроешься.
Что на роду написано, так оно и будет.
Flash. I will take these.
Вот дерьмо-то, а. День коту под хвост катится. Ни хабара,
да.
Никакого привака.
Вот ведь как грустно все выходит. Ничего, нормалек. Прорвемся. Не зря же я тут вон сколько неба копчу. И я, и друганы мои. Прорвемся.
Yes, yes. Good for you. No, oh, okay, I'm gonna take these with me. But then
не тот уже хабар пошел. Не тот.
Неужто
завязывать пора?
Crystal I should take. Goldfish, yes, yes. Okay, I'm gonna leave one. And one of these.
Вот дерьмо-то, а.
Пить как охота. Квасу б сейчас холодного. Да чтоб в нос шибал. Эх, вот всегда бы такая пруха была. Это если прикинуть. Ага, точно. 3-4 таких похода, как вчера. Да если бы еще хабар не хуже. И все. Завязываю с зоной нахрен. Не учатся ничему некоторые и учиться не хотят. Кино американского насмотрелись или крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему про аномалии, он тебе про хабар. Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок. Пока кишки по веткам не разбросает. Да, настроение хуже не бывает.
Indeed. Okay, so what did I grab? Weapons, ammo, spare artifacts, food. If I keep all those diamonds on me, then I better be ready to eat more. Also, I wonder, did I ever gain access to the... Oh? Hovering pods. Did I ever gain access to the duty thing? Can't remember. Let's see. I think I didn't.
Stop! This area is closed to outsiders.
Yeah, yeah. Were there any new artifacts in here? Or old for that matter? these life forms, whatever they are. I mean, the red squishy part, this always reminds me of the of this cartoon. Oh, okay. I will take that. And eat something. Okay, it's about kilograms. Just grams. Still. Thank you. Too bad I can't give the coordinates to somebody else. My artifact situation doesn't exactly call for picking up stuff that somebody has already picked up. I'm not inclined to go up there either. Okay, onward to the barrier. It's newer, I think. I'm gonna sell this one and keep this one. Yes. Hello. Oh, it doesn't have much money. Tell me something interesting. Come on, guys, don't you get paid? Space is more expensive. Okay, barrier, here we go. Whoa-ho-ho. So, Chimera at the gate, viewers with it, etc., etc. You know, the usual. Breathe for a second. Everybody's dead, Dave. Okay. And I won't even bother to turn the HUD off. They're all dead. Was trying to attack me. I think I hear a pseudo-giant, frankly. Okay, so quick save and let's slow down a bit. The usual.
Дуй на фирму какую-нибудь менеджера.
Hello, I hope nobody was touching my stuff.
О, точно. Там ему самое место.
Right then. So I think now I should just keep the equipment that I actually want to carry and leave.
Дело было так. Устроил как-то долг на кордоне жутко секретную засаду и перехватил одного сталкера. А у того полный рюкзак хабара и бадун жутчайший, и чувство раскаяния накатило. Командир, отпусти ты меня. Вот говорили мне, что пить вредно, а я не слушался. А ведь верно, да? Ежели я бы трезвый был бы, разве сунулся сюда? Вчера ж вся зона видела, как вы на этой тропе засаду устраивали.
Фу, старьё.
I'm gonna leave the regular medkits behind. Also, gonna need to. Okay, also the AK.
Так. Как махну рукой, все смеются, поняли?
Very funny.
Устроил как-то долг на кордоне жутко секретную засаду и перехватил
like
одного сталкера. А у него полный рюкзак хабара и бадун жутчайший, и чувство раскаяния накатило. Командир, отпусти ты меня. Вот говорили мне, что пить вредно, а я не слушался. А ведь верно, да? Ежели я бы трезвый был бы, разве сунулся сюда? Вчера ж вся зона видела, как вы на этой тропе засаду устраивали.
Вот это знатно, чувак.
I can't decide which.
Блин, как все хреново.
Which ammo combo I wanna take with me. It would be nice to.
Нельзя с ними по-хорошему. Ни с армией, ни с долгом. Не хотят они по-хорошему. Они нас убивают, и мы их убивать будем, чтоб дошло.
Yes, of course.
Вот как оно всегда получается. Вот только человек кусок власти получит, так сразу хрен знает, какая из него цапа. Все остальные дерьмо, блин, и рабы.
Now then. Yeah, yeah, you take care of those. Oh, I already have a few roses here, but oh, that's the upgrade one. Okay. The thing is, I like this one, but I don't have very much ammo for it right now. I don't think. Where is it? It's using this one, I think. I don't want to like haul all my stash around on my back. Okay, let's assume for now that I'm going on a scouting round. So I won't bring everything
ничего,
that I
ничего.
Want to take past.
И от чего я играть как следует не выучился?
От
того, что облом.
I'm just gonna, let's say I'm gonna try a loadout. In which case, yoink, and a few of these. What did I pick up now? Come on, stash, don't do this to me.
Так, как махну рукой, все смеются, поняли? Идет молодой сталкер по зоне и вдруг видит озеро, которого нету на карте. Он туда-сюда, потом смотрит, какой-то мужик неподалеку маячит. Ну, молодой к нему и спрашивает,
Уважаемый, а как бы мне озеро обойти? Тот отвечает: пошли мне, и по дороге я покажу. Ну, идут, а молодой говорит: вы, наверное, каждый кустик тут знаете, раз без оружия ходить не боитесь. Мужик смеется: а кого тут, говорит, бояться-то? Ну, монстров там всяких, зомби, контролеров. Мужик задумался и отвечает: ладно, монстры ж монстры, это понятно. Ну, зомби тоже еще туда-сюда. Ну, а нас-то, контролеров, чего бояться?
Блин, как все хреново. Кругом сплошная мелочь.
Quite happy with my weight. Weight distribution right now.
Идейный, блин, а? Ну да, конечно, нет ума, считай коллега. Или долго. Зону под контролем.
So, let's try this.
Для кого стараетесь? Ну, расчистите кусок зоны, а они там полигон сделают. Детишкам вашим же не аукнется. Сейчас я вам изображу чего-нибудь.
Oh, there's one in the barrel, but there isn't. Oh, okay, never mind. Now then. Quick save. What's our status?
И от чего я играть как следует не выучился? А от того, что облом.
Actually, I reconsidered. These past the forest as well. It's time. Oh, and I need these, don't I? If I want to do suit repairs, then I need the fire thingies.
Ты где играть учился, чувак?
Заканчивай уже, ладно?
And what else? Okay, I'm gonna take. No, not this stash. At least I can use the double click and the scroll. I know that some people haven't been able to. Put that back.
Так, как махну рукой, все смеются, поняли? Устроил как-то долг на кордоне жутко секретную засаду и перехватил одного сталкера. А у того полный рюкзак хабара и баду жутчайший, и чувство раскаяния накатило. Командир, отпусти ты меня. Вот говорили мне, что пить вредно, а я не слушался. А ведь верно, да? Если я бы трезвый был бы, разве сунулся сюда? Вчера ж вся зона видела, как вы на этой тропе засаду устраивали.
I'm not going to take these, because for the suit repair purpose, I'm gonna use fire, because you will find fires everywhere.
Вчера на базе пшенку точили. Позавчера мы тоже точили пшенку. А завтра что? Опять эту дрянь точить будет?
Сейчас я вам изображу чего-нибудь.
If I discover more recipes, then it's easy enough to come back here. Save. Box 2. Leave this world behind. And continue onwards to the forest. Hello, Red Forest. No. Let's somebody else pick it up. Oh, and apparently, yeah. Good catch. Hello. Do you come here often? Alrighty then. Very bad. Dogs. Uh-oh. I better get back here. Let them deal with the dogs. Whoops. Oh, there are more. Sort it out later. Those were the dogs. Thank you. final dog should be discouraged enough to stay away or not. Fuck, they are more bold in this area. Okay, let's check out the bodies. Really interested in mutant parts right now. I'm gladly leaving them behind. Oh, so you were one of the new batch, okay. What? Oh, magnate, I thought it was stadium management. Okay, management, let's get into the cabin and sort out this gear, and then I think this episode can be called a success and wrapped up. Eat something. About leaving my protective gear at home. Oh, you're fine. We're improving. It's the pattern. Okay, and with this nice view, I'm going to wrap up this episode. A lot of doodad has been managed. A lot of logistics has been done, and new goals await. Thank you for watching. See you.